Welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is how to stop a dog from chewing on wood. Reasons behind dog chewing on wood. Tooth pain. When pups or growing dogs are in the teething period, chewing is a common act. Your pooch may experience pain with his growing teeth. It causes great discomfort. By chewing different objects, this pain can be alleviated for a certain time. Boredom. Chewing is somehow a way to keep himself occupied. When boredom comes, he will find all things that can fulfill such a feeling. No matter it's a piece of wood or a table's leg, if it can keep him busy, he will do it anyway. The need to chew. Some dogs just have more of an inclination to chew than others. They are just prone to chew more than any others. The second they can get their paws on anything, chewing is no exception. Separation anxiety. Separation anxiety is the condition that triggers most of destructive behaviors. Being under stress and anxiety may probably lead to chewing or even swallowing wood as an outlet for stress. Wood tastes good. Odd but still a possibility is that your dog finds wood incredibly tasty, just like some kind of treats. Don't be surprised if you catch him deliciously enjoying a stick in your front yard. Pica. Pica is a condition that drives dogs to eat non-food items. Anything can put your dog in this condition. Nausea, anxiety, stress, hunger, or underlying medical conditions can be an indicator of the disorder. Chewing wood is dangerous. Tooth damage. Abscesses. Damaging esophagus. GI obstruction. Airway obstruction. How to stop a dog from chewing on wood. 1. Change the entertainment. If chewing is hard to entirely eliminate, a more applicable method is providing your dog with a safer chewing option. He will find no interest and stay away from wood and sticks if he finds a more appealing and chewy object to have teeth on. When it comes to boredom or teeth pain, chewing toys can be a great help. They will draw his attention away from those harmful sticks. 2. Limit your dog's access to areas with mulch and sticks. Don't forget about mulch. It can be as damaging as pieces of wood is. The safest way to deal with this temptation is blocking any area where it exists. Places with full of sticks and mulch around your house should all become restricted areas. 3. Clear areas with stick and wood. It's kinda exhausting to clean the whole yard, but it's necessary. Try to clear out all the stick and pieces of wood you can find so as to facilitate the training process. When it becomes a no-stick area, your furry friend will find it much easier to follow your lead. 4. Keep your dog active. It's a matter of fact that a tired dog is less likely to have destructive acts. And he also doesn't have enough power or time to experience boredom or restlessness. So, keep your dog active all the time. He will fall asleep before having a chance to put jaws on anything. Exercising, walking or playing games all help him to be less prone to any kind of unnecessary, destructive and harmful chewing. 5. Stop encouraging this behavior. Dogs cannot differ the reason why sticks are acceptable as a play but not as others. So if you are in this situation, replace sticks with something else like a ball. Wooden objects can also be his target in the house. You should have bitter sprays on those furniture so that the taste will no longer be attractive as your pooch expects. Moreover, when catching him on active chewing, make noise to stop and replace with toys after he ceases for a short while. That's all I want to share today. Interested in finding more about dogs, puppies and ways to train them well, please subscribe and follow us. Thank you all.